Hello, my name is DeAndre Clayton. I attend school at Horizon Science Academy of Lorain. Today I will be showing how rotational inertia works. I'm going to be calling an assistant, Jayla, from the Jayla Science Show. She'll be placing books in her hands, and then when I spin the books, there's going to be resistance, and then when you close it, she's going to be moving at a constant speed, and if she opens her arms back up, there's going to be more resistance, and she'll slow down or stop. Alright, thank you for watching.